Old for a violin, presumably French, around 1950s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chin rest, a new bridge, and new strings.